Jana, I just wanted you to share with everybody two things. Number one is you yourself took this formula, about a third of the dose, and I gave it in San Diego, and you had some amazing response. And maybe you want to share that with everybody. And also, Yes. And also, Jana, you've taken Emulin E, and do you want to share that as well with everybody?
Absolutely. Thank you so much. I'd love to, because I've had such incredible results from both. And I never thought that after Emulin M that I could have better results as than I did. And of course, now I've taken the Emulin E for over a month. And I've never slept so soundly in my life. I'm needing way less sleep. I'm finding that it gives you such an incredible calm in your body. I've lost at least 3 pounds more of fat. And it's funny because it just literally melts off in the places that you know you never have been able to lose weight before. That is just completely astonishing to me. And it's been so easy. I'm also finding that it is really, really helping me completely lose now my craving for carbohydrates, because I lost the sugar craving with Emulin M quite easily, but the carbs were still a problem for me. And now I'm just not attracted to either carbs or sugar, which is making my healthy eating habits so much better. You really have to listen to your body. When it comes to the Climax, that is something that I didn't even realize until I was actually out of the room. We had a one-third dose, as Dori mentioned to you, when we were in San Diego. Dr. Rajan had a limited supply with him, and we took a one-third dose. And we finished our meetings, and I went into town with one of our distributors that I was spending some time with, and we went for lunch. And we were sitting there chatting, and the waitress had come several times to take our order. And I said to her, well, we better hurry up and take a look at the menu. And I grabbed the menu and I said, oh, I think I'll have this and this. And then I just stopped dead. And she said, what's wrong? And I said, I'm reading this menu. And she said, yes. And I said, but I need my glasses. I can't see anything without my reading glasses. And I said, oh my goodness, I need to take a test. And I took my phone, and I could read all of my text messages like it was clear as day. And I was absolutely astonished. And that you know, incredible thing that happened with my vision lasted until about 10 o'clock at night, because we were meeting later on. And I said to Dr. Rajan, I can't believe this. Is this actually true? And he said, well, are you reading? And I said, yes. And he said, well, it's true. And I just thought, oh my goodness, can you imagine the thousands and thousands of people that would be so thrilled if they didn't have to use their reading glasses and could read again? And it's just one of the teeny tiny things that we're going to experience. So thank you so much, Dr. Rajan, and I love sharing that. And
Dr. Stefano himself took his glasses off 20 years ago.
That's right.
He's been on since.